Welcome back to Star Trek Online, everybody. I am your host, the Housecoat Gamer. And today, we are doing Counterpoint. In short, the Terran Empire is attacking DS9 for no good reason. I mean, seriously, what is it with the with everyone wanting to make the Terran Empire invade the Prime Universe? What is the point?
DS9 to all Alliance ships. We are under attack by Mirror Universe forces. We request immediate assistance. Our defenses are nearly down. We need help to clear these ships.
Now, I have many problems with this. What's the point of going to doing the Mirror Universe has absolutely no reason to come here.
By complete surprise. They knocked out our long-range sensors and most of our defenses in the initial strike. We now have repair crews to get our defenses back to full fighting strength. Our sensors are coming back online and we're getting unusual readings. These could be where the Mirror Universe ships are originating from. Check out those areas. If you see any portals, close them. Pretty sure.
is not what carriers are meant for. They are meant to do damage.
Warning.
Off. We have them on the... Wait! We're getting massive energy readings! Something huge is crossing into our universe! Stand ready!
And of course, nobody cares to close the doors. It's a good thing this is advanced and not, otherwise this would have been an instant bang. Optionals are not optional.
Empire!
too much damage! Deploy defensive countermeasures! Make repairs! Repairs complete! Face the wrath of the Terran Empire!
Coming from Terok Nor. Expect reinforcements at any moment. Our reinforcements will put you in your place.
Temporal dreadnoughts. An odyssey. Is it any wonder we are?
Universe. Wouldn't have been able to repel them without your help. Thank you. Join us for a celebration in Quarks.
Actually, no. I have absolutely no interest in Quarks. How's cocaine?